model of a traffic light. Before we get into the video, make sure to like, subscribe and click the bell icon to get all the notifications from Fun with Kiddies. So let's get started.
We will need black paper, colors of the traffic light, scissors, scale and a pencil. First, we cut the black paper. Taken two similar pieces of rectangle black paper. We keep one aside and take a roll, something like this. Then we stick the paper onto the roll completely, like this. Then we take the other paper and draw three circles in it. With a coin or whatever you have at your home. Now I've drawn three circles on it. Now let's cut it. Now I've cut out three circles. Not that perfect, but I have no problem. Now we take the roll and stick the three traffic signal colors. Stick red here, yellow here, and green here. Now we take the paper with the circles and stick it. Remember to leave a gap over here so we can get some paper down. Remember, we should only stick the paper. Now look something like this. Now we take another roll and wrap it with foil paper, then we stick it onto a piece of cardboard. Now we take our traffic light and now we apply glue onto the paper only. Don't apply glue enough because we need to turn it. Now let's stick it. Red means. So now let's learn how to follow the traffic rules. Vroom. Vroom. Now the traffic light is red, so we need to stop the car. It's green, so let us move. Vroom. Vroom. Now we're going through the road again. The traffic light is yellow. That means we need to slow down because the red light is coming next.
So guys, this was a small attempt by me to show you how traffic signals work. Traffic signals are meant for our safety. So